Shit. This one's gotta be dolly because of the freaking tire. Thank you.
Thank you.
for this Buick Century that was broke down for the last few days out there. As you can see, I've got it picked up from the rear, dollied in the front. Got a lot of suspension issues, so I couldn't hook it from the nose and pull it like normal. But, yeah. Just out here, beautiful Arizona, out here in the sticks, doing our thing. Taking this one to a repair shop out where I live at. It's about another 10 miles to go or so, you know, taking it easy. As you can see, we're finally towing in the Ninja. She's finally up and running, and all the paperwork is done, all the insurance and stuff is on it, it's all legal. Finally doing our thing in this thing. So hopefully we can get some content out for you guys. I don't know if you guys watched my video a couple months back where I did a quick drive along around the block, but I was supposed to start March 16th was my official start date, but with the COVID-19 and all that crap going on, about that same week, I decided to hold off on it and reopen up May 15th, which was yesterday. So now we're up and going. So my specific towing, I pretty much focus in all aspects of the industry. In most of my videos, it's got this truck. The side of my door says roadside assistance, and that is what I do. I do roadside assistance, towing, private property impounds, repossessions, and here within a year, I'll be focusing on nothing but repossessions. But I haven't figured out if I want to keep the roadside assistance name on the side of the truck to keep the element of surprise down a little bit. Like they say, if you got a tow truck that says roadside assistance on it, but security guards typically leave you alone, but I don't know yet. First official tow as a callaway roadside assistance in the Ninja, I'll give you guys a little drive along with this tow. Might be boring, I'm not much of a camera person, so bear with me. As you guys can tell in all my videos, I don't really talk. I think it's kind of weird talking to yourself. Okay. This day and age, bust out the camera and start talking. So my area that I normally focus in is the Casa Grande, Arizona City, Maricopa, Eloy, Toltec, Stanfield, Coolidge, Lawrence area. If you guys in the area need a tow, let me know. inspection with flying colors. And I don't know if you can see it, but in the corner of that window, a nice safety inspection sticker on there. So we're good. Shop right here is where we're going. The name of this place is called Alex's Auto Repair. Does damn good work for a good fucking price. If you guys are in this area and you guys need something done to your vehicle, this is it. I am going to let you guys go so I can get this drop and talk to you guys later.